Here is the Australia Kailasa. How can I be so lucky and have a happy life in Kailasa? It's a long story. My name is Nichi. My guru is His Divine Holiness Bhagavan Nithyananda Paramashiva. When since I was very little, I already wonder what life for. I really want to know the result, the reason. A long time ago, I think if I earn enough money, I will be very happy person, and then life is for happy. I tried to earn money, and then I really rich, but money didn't give me happy. Then I tried to get the happy life in romantic love. Then the really romantic love take me go lots of place. Too many stories during this time. But I still don't feel I get the result, get the life reason. Then I start study from book, from video, from religion, in many, many different way. And when I study Buddha, that time, I really appreciate Buddha give so much intelligence to me about life. But I don't think study is enough for me. I want to be Buddha. But I don't know how. Who can let me get there? One day, I find the video in YouTube introduce Swamiji in that video. I suddenly, my eyes open wide. I get it. He must be my guru. I can get there. He can let me get what I want, what I want to know, and he can take me home, real home. This kind of feeling, then I start study from Nithyananda Sangha. One day, Swamiji Satsang said he need people devote land, home, money to build up Kailasa. Then I discuss with my husband, decide to give the whole farm to Nithyananda. That time, because both of us believe help Swamiji means help whole world. It's a big decision, but we just discuss so short time already. Done, decide. I really appreciate my husband love me so much and believe me, trust Swamiji so much. Soon here will be big temple, guruku, goshena, and library. Introduce this my story to you, just me. Don't give up any chance to be founding father of Kailasa. It's best thing you can do.